We are off-grid homesteaders in South Carolina, where the winter storm hit a record-breaking 11 degrees last night. Let's check on our farm animals. Dolly, our Nubian goat, is doing great outside in the cold with no problems. Our rabbits in the rabbit colony are loving it and hide in their burrows when needed. Our rabbits in the tractors have no complaints either. The chickens, little dinosaurs, have no problems with the cold. Our Reba girl is our only casualty last night.